We know that breast screening saves lives, and we're looking to the future to make it even better. But we need to train the next generation of doctors and nurses, and so this academy is absolutely vital for the future.
It will give us the opportunity to create our research centre, to train our radiologists and our professionals. But most importantly, to be able to treat our patients effectively in the right place at the right time.